Kopitar left side. Kopitar, ring wide, touch pass, can't bait it down. He shot off a skate and swept out of trouble. Underneath the Melka and over the line! It's a power play goal for the Kings and they lead 1-0.
Look at this. It just takes a while, but all the way across, back to the middle, then you have the scramble situation. Fiala goes out. It may be Velarde that gets a stick on it at the end. Of course, this is reviewable about whether the puck actually completely crosses the goal line. In behind everyone, it's poked once. Velarde gets a jam at it. You see the puck right there. I mean, it's tough to tell.
Last 5 minutes, you don't change it. Foot on the gas pedal for sure, but understanding that when you don't have it, you're above the puck.
Lazat, give and go, Fiala, Deke, shoots, scores! Are you having fun yet?
But the breakout, simple, right? Clear the zone first. Now, there's a loose puck on entry right there. Well, one stick, two stick. Man, Fiala, he takes it to the net. And then to the last second, at the very last second, watch the last stick handle. Right there. He held on. Fiala made sure his momentum put him by the goaltender's pad. There's a lot of players that would have just jammed it right away.